I always tell my students that in a bull market, market exposure is more important than market time. You will be left, you, the market will leave you behind if you're too obsessed about your entry levels. Now, again, the way we go about it is, even though we have this process of rebalancing every 3 weeks, we do trail our stops for individual positions, such that when the trail stops get hit, we get out, even if the rebalancing is 2 weeks later on.